Good morning and welcome to the 16th meeting of 2023 in session 6 of the Equalities, Human Rights and Civil Justice Committee. We have no apologies this morning. Agenda item 1 is to invite our new members, Megan Gallagher and Annie Wells, to declare any relevant interests, starting with Megan, please.
Thank you, Convener, and thank you for your warm welcome to the committee this morning. No declarations of interest from me just now, but that could change in the future, and if it does, I will certainly alert you to that.
Thank you, Megan Gallagher. And Annie Wells, please.
Thank you, Convener, and once again, thank you for the warm welcome. I look forward to working with you all, and I have no interest to declare at this moment in time.
Thank you to you both, and once again, on behalf of the committee, the warmest of welcomes. And moving straight on to our next agenda item number 2, which is to take items 4, 5 and 6 in private. Are we all agreed?
Agreed.
We're all agreed. Agenda item 3 is subordinate legislation. It's to consider a negative SSI, the SSI 2023/178, the Legal Aid and Advice and Assistance, Miscellaneous Amendments, Scotland No. 3, Regulations 2023. I refer members to paper 1. Do members have any comments to make on this instrument? No member has indicated that they have any comments to make. That being the case, are members content formally not to make any comments to the Parliament on this instrument? Agreed. And that concludes the consideration of the SSI. Thank you, and we will now move into private session to consider the remaining items on our agenda.